Welcome. Today we're gonna talk about animals that start with Y. Please subscribe for more amazing videos. Yak. Domestic yak, unlike their counterparts in the wild, often make grunting noises, leading to the nickname, the grunting ox. Yaks are animals with 3 times the lung capacity of cows, and have more and smaller red blood cells, which allows them to transport oxygen more efficiently. They can withstand frigid temperatures that can reach as low as minus 40 degrees Fahrenheit. Yakushin Laika. Yakushin Laikas are very smart, eager to please, and pretty easy to train. Overall, they do well with children and can make a wonderful family pet. However, since this breed has a high prey drive, they are not ideal for homes with cats or other smaller animals. Yakushin Laikas have a very high prey drive and are probably not a good fit for homes with cats or small dogs. These dogs have a heavy coat and can overheat easily in hot climates. Ideally, Yakushin Laikas should be brushed every day to keep their shedding under control during their shedding seasons. Yellow-eyed Penguin. The Maori name of the yellow-eyed penguin is Hoiho, which roughly translates noise shouter. It comes from the call sounds that the penguins make. This species is one of the rarest and 4th-longest penguins in the world. In the year 2004, a bacterial infection killed about 60% of these penguins, resulting in a major threat to the species. These are the only penguins that belong to the genus Megadips. Yellowfin tuna. As it migrates around the globe, the yellowfin tuna fish forms large schools with skipjack, big eye, and even dolphins and whales. This species can swim up to 50 miles per hour. Newly hatched fry are nearly microscopic in size. Yeti crab. One of the more interesting facts is that yeti crabs pile on top of each other to stay warm near hydrothermal vents. One scientist counted some 700 crabs per square meter. A genetic analysis suggests that the yeti crab family first evolved some 30 million years ago, when their ancestors first colonized hydrothermal vent biomes. Uranian. The Uranian is incredibly intelligent. Their pleasant demeanor makes them a great companion in homes with a family. The Uranian tends to shed moderately. Despite being small in size, these dogs are great around children. They are alert and overprotective. Yorkie Bichon. Yorkie Bichons can be challenging to groom and may require visits to a professional groomer. Bichon Yorkies do not shed and are a good choice for homes with allergy sufferers. Yorkie Chan is friendly with the family and other trusted individuals. Yorkie Poo. A full-grown Yorkie Poo is among the smallest types of dogs in the world. Some are so small that they can fit inside of a teacup, hence why the smallest members of this mix are called teacup dogs. Teacup poodles and Yorkies are possible as well. The Yorkie Poo loves the companionship of people. The Yorkie Poo is curious, adaptable, and highly trainable. This hybrid mix is a good choice for people who do not want or cannot tolerate a lot of shedding. Like its poodle and terrier parents, the Yorkie Poo will likely need daily brushings. This dog might be easily injured and requires very careful handling. Yorkshire Terrier. The Yorkshire Terrier, aka the Yorkie, is the epitome of the toy-size canine. It's a dainty thing, typically growing to no more than 7 pounds and no more than 9 inches at the shoulder. These dogs are famous for their stubbornness and capacity for breaking the rules, especially if they're spoiled. These puppies seriously need early training and a clear understanding of who's boss. The lack of hair loss makes the Yorkie one of the best breeds for allergy sufferers. Other dogs you needn't worry about are the Norwich Terrier, Italian Greyhound, and Airedale Terrier. Thank you for checking this video. If you wish to give your opinion, please comment below, we'd love to hear from you. Be sure to hit that subscribe button, and we will see you next time.